How to get started with the Datylon web app. Hi, welcome to Datylon. Let's see how you can create your first chart with our online chart maker. First, you'll need to create a free account on Datylon. If you haven't signed up yet, just go to our website www.datylon.com and click on the Get Started button on the top of the page. Here you can register with your Google account or with your email address. This step only takes a few seconds. When you're signed into your new account, you can download Datylon for Illustrator. It's our specially developed, very robust and powerful chartmaker plugin for Adobe Illustrator. But you can also stay within our web app where you can create your own chart or manage templates exported from Illustrator and upload your own data to it. Select your desired chart category and look for the most appropriate default chart type in the list. Now you'll need some data to work with. In Datylon, there are a few ways to add data to your project. You can replace the dummy data by typing or pasting your own data into the datasheet. You can also add your own datasheets and workbooks by clicking on Manage Data. In the Binding tab, you can bind your data. It means to represent the values from the rows or columns of the datasheet with the graphical elements of the chart. If you need help with binding data, head to Datylon Help Center and read our guide on how to prepare, import, and bind your data. In the Styling tab, you have the full freedom to customize and design your charts to the smallest detail. Labels, axes, margins, colors, anything you need can be stylized according to your preferences. Export your design as a PNG, SVG, or even PDF file. This video shows you how to create a single chart from scratch in the Datylon web app. But note that also entire report templates containing multiple charts and graphics can be imported from Datylon for Illustrator plugin. Those templates can then easily be updated with new data in the web app. This way, reoccurring reports are produced in an efficient manner without having to redesign anything. Make sure to check out our other videos and tutorials and explore the full power of Datylon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and never miss a thing.